Found your mainframe, chopped and hacked it. Razor pulse and overload it. Heading to the final chapter. You found the exit, but I locked.